All right, guys, we're getting ready to drop our first bait of the night. It's a sand-covered bonita. So we're gonna get that run out. This will be our long drop. First, I gotta get the rubber bands on this beak here. Grab that floodlight real quick too. All right, let's set it and see. See what happens. Oh yeah, he's there. All right, this was the bluefish, wasn't it?
Yep.
This is Rip's old reel. He sold me this. It's got good mojo on it. There you go. All right. Now with the mono. You get some pictures. Sure. It's not a big deal. There you go. Come back over here on this side and hold like right there. Give him a little bracing. There you go. Rope. Bolt cutters. Big fat sandbar. Sweet. What has he got on this?
There's another one on the bottom.
No, he's got like a... That, no, that looks like a swordfish went through there. Look, there's an entrance and an exit.
No way.
Look at that. That's crazy. Looks like it went in there. Came out over there. That's the only thing I can figure.
Got it.
All right, buddy. You look like you're in bad shape. All those wounds on them. You're still... Still got some vinegar left though. Whew. All right, one down.